so I've just missed it, but Austin Theory just retained the US title because of Pretty Deadly getting involved. Austin, like, Sheamus had it. He was close to winning it, but Pretty Deadly got involved, and now Austin Theory's retained the US title. Like, Sheamus had it, won. Oh, Pretty Deadly's winning. I don't blame them, they should run. Boston Terry retains.